Welcome back friends, today we are going to do decoupage on a small clay piece, so let's get started. So here is my decoupage tissue of which I have already done the fussy cutting work, and this is my clay piece of which I have this rectangular nice shape, and I am going to do decoupage in this, but first I need to clean up my brush because it was a little wet. Now I'm going to stick this, but before that I need to remove the ply. So here I have removed my plies and now it's time to stick it. Now this is really cute and simple, and I did not want it to use any color because I just want this to be as natural as it can be. And also my clay does not have any coat, so I need to make sure that I do it fast so that it does not get smudge. And I guess I have done it quite nicely. I'll just remove all the extra Mod Podge, close my bottle, and you can see how nice this looks. And then napkin, I'll remove all the extra Mod Podge and I'll just give it a small press so that it sticks well to my base. Now just because my clay is not very smooth, it has some grains here and there, so I'm not able to know if that's the bubble or the clay, so it's a little tricky. But I guess once it dries out, this is going to look really, really cool. So I'll just dab my brush wherever I think it is the bubbles. And with this, it's done. Now I let it dry completely and then I'm going to do one more layer of Mod Podge and then my sealer. Now this clay has dried out completely and is just looking fab. I really like that brown and pink color combination. The tinge of green also adds some popping colors to it. And now I'm going to use my varnish. So I'll zoom it a bit so that you can see how exactly my clay looks. And now I'm going to give it a coat of varnish. Now before adding up your layer of varnish, you need to make sure that your clay, your decoupage tissue, your Mod Podge, everything has dried out completely, because it should dry really well so that you do not damage your tissue, and this looks great. Now in this video I'm just going to cover up the top layer of my clay piece with the varnish, but once it dries out completely on the backside also I'm going to do my varnish, and I'm going to do at least 2-3 coats of varnish for this, and it's ready. So I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. I'm sharing a few more pictures at the end, do check that. And if you have any queries, please do comment below. If you want me to make or do decoupage artwork on any of the particular items, please do comment down below. I'll try to do it as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, bye bye.